Social media is a breeding ground for misinformation, and the Verify team exists to separate fact from fiction. These photos are circulating online. Posts allege they show someone surreptitiously disguising trash cans in Philadelphia as ballot boxes. As you can imagine, people in the comments are outraged. So let's verify. Were trash cans intentionally disguised as drop boxes to suppress voters? We traced the photos back to the Union League Legacy Foundation. They're a nonprofit charity that does civics education.
I would never have dreamed. I can understand, but I would never have dreamed that was going to be interpreted that way.
That's John Miko, the executive director at the foundation. He says the stickers are an advertisement for Ballot Box, an exhibit on the history of voting rights at their foundation. We asked him about the claims that the trash cans were intentionally disguised.
God, no. No, quite the opposite. We're all about people being involved, not people not being involved. So no, that was not at all the intention.
The nonprofit posted on Facebook as well, saying in part, "Please accept our apologies for any misunderstanding." Miko says the ads were placed on the two trash cans near their Philadelphia building and were up for less than 2 hours on Friday, October 23rd. He says city workers went through the trash and didn't find any ballots. We also contacted the Philadelphia mayor's office, who confirmed that there were no ballots in the trash cans, and the group had the city's permission to put up the ads. The spokesperson said in part, "No one at the time realized the unfortunate circumstance created by the ad's placement." So we can verify that no, trash bins were not intentionally disguised as drop boxes. With your Verify, this is Evan Kozloff.